get behind it in front of the laser and you'll actually get painted.
Your pen will be touched through. This laser has a painting on the side.
It's for
Charles.
My mind is blown
right
now. I don't understand.
It's no laser.
You are with the light.
You are Bob Ross.
They asked me why I'm so brilliant, and there's actually a little green laser in my mind. That's all I feel like I should do.
Yeah.
What am I
following?
Jennifer, you're not following it exactly.
Jennifer,
you're not.
Hold on, y'all. I'm concentrating.
Wait a minute. Actually, right up to the top part, right when we get back up. Nice.
It's pink. Look on the other side.
There you
it's
go.
It's pink.
Hey, Jennifer, what are you
doing? On the other side of the pink. I don't care about my lips.
You
can
do your lips, Jennifer.
You will.
Fiona.
There you go. Bring it on over.
You want the pink color?
Just getting it all set up, a little bit really there you are. There you are. And just bring it right out into that purple there. And let
which
those
one
two
you
want
to make? Okay. No, you can paint with me. We can be friends that paint together.
Okay. Yeah, let's put that on down. And here's pretty good. Let's get a nice long stroke.
Okay, sir. Let's keep it family.
Just follow the pin.
Let's hit right there in the center of your earring, right there.
Nine strokes like this.
Excellent. Stroke the panic on your face right now.
Alright, what we're gonna do next is we're gonna bring it right up here in your forehead.
Bring on down.
That's
darker.
Like you don't want to see it.
And push very delicately around. Or like circle the eye. There we go. Alright. Now move over.